The atmosphere in court today was tense. At one point, Woods' defense attorney asking the judge to, quote, not yell at him. The judge returning that he was only raising his voice to try to get his attention. Now, Woods' defense called 8 separate witnesses today, including Jon Woods' mom and older brother. They both testified over the years they've lent money to Woods. Now, the government showed bank records that show in a 6-month span in 2015 and 2016, Woods borrowed more than $100,000 from his parents. His mother said Woods has been living with his parents since the beginning of this all. Now, the first witness the defense called also testified to loaning Woods money, a total of $35,000 that he paid back after a few years. Now, Woods' attorney told the court they have 2 more witnesses. One, they aren't able to get here until Monday, so Shelton's attorney will begin their defense tomorrow. And a trial started April 9th that is expected to end next week. Live in Fayetteville, Katie Davidson, 4029 News.